Hello everyone, Sal from Khan Academy here. Nah, just kidding, but we are gonna beat that motherfucker at his own game. You think you know kindergarten math? Let me tell you. I seriously doubt, sir, that you completed kindergarten in 2 minutes. Okay. It probably took you a year. It seems to take everyone a year. So, this strat that I'm using skips, you know, several months worth of your life by just knowing the answers. And, I mean, it seems obvious in retrospect. It's like, oh, why don't I just not go to kindergarten and just know the answers? But it took, I guess, up until now to realize this. Like, you don't have to, you can just do it. Like, look, I'm just clicking on the answers. I mean, what else is there to say, you know? What am I doing right now? Okay, what comes after 10? What comes after 2? 10, oh wow, these are actually really fast. 4 plus 1, 5, easy. So easy. How many are, what, okay, circles, yeah, circles are really easy. Look at those green dots at the bottom. They're just piling up at an absolutely incredible rate. Who's this guy? Oh, he's got buttons on his jacket or something. I will say, to be fair, this wasn't my first attempt. I did, you know, some of the questions I sort of already know what to expect, but there's so many that you still kind of have to just know. But like I say, like, just know them. It's really as simple as that. So, in my opinion, a kindergarten percent is dead. I don't see how you could possibly do kindergarten math faster than this. It's really just, oh, by the way, this is the only RNG in the entire round is putting those things in boxes. Sometimes it's like 10 and it takes a really long time. So if someone had a good strat for that, it might actually save a few seconds, but that's purely theoretical. But as you can see, we're almost at the end. Perfect run so far, only minor hesitations. What's a thing that doesn't have corners? What's a rectangle? You know, you really just click on the answers, and that's really all there is to it. So, thanks for watching. Sal, get absolutely wrecked. I love you, buddy, but get wrecked, and I'll see you guys later.